Hey guys. And today, guys, well, tonight, guys, we're going to be pranking my brothers, my sisters, and my sister's boyfriend. He basically stayed here, but he just go home and work. I told you guys this. Look, I don't even know how to talk, but I told you guys this already. And it's literally 2 something in the morning. It's like every time I do a video, it's 2 or 3 something. But if you guys watch TikTok and you watch the pranks on there, it's this one when you snack, where you get a old toilet paper thingy, the brown thingy, you wet it underwater and like ball it up or something, and you leave it on the toilet and it's kind of like doodoo. So guys, that's what I'm going to do to my brothers and sisters. We're going to wait till they wake up in the morning. But we're going to sit it like on the side of the toilet. Or comment down below, where should I sit it? Always walking off. So guys, that's not gonna go right because I actually do not have one to do that prank. So we're gonna think of a different prank. So guys, we're just going to do an experiment. So if you have a glove laying around, grab it and straighten the fingers out if they're wrinkled. If you have some Gorilla Snot Gel, come on, open it. You don't have to add too much, just add a little bit. If you have some eyelash glue lying around, you're gonna add some of that in there too. Hold up a second, guys. So we're gonna use. Conditioner, any kind of conditioner, guys. If you can see that in there, that if you're the whole finger, and next we are gonna add water to it, so. You're gonna need a rubber band. Easy peasy. Now my bun's gonna come down. But it don't matter. It really don't matter. So you're gonna fill that up with water. Then tie it. You can either tie it or put a rubber band around. I'm gonna put a rubber band around it because I really don't feel like tying it. Well, I really don't know how to tie a glove, but I don't. So it should look like this. I need to like dry it or something. So. Be careful because you do not want it to pop in your hand. You do not want this hand to pop in your hand. So guys, like, subscribe, hit that bell, and comment down below when you're done to see part two, because I'm gonna put this in the freezer, and tomorrow I will show you guys what it looked like. So let's go put it in the freezer. It's a little bit dark in the kitchen, so I don't mind. For tomorrow's video, and we'll record that tomorrow, guys. So, subscribe, turn on that post notification, and comment down below when you're done. I hope you guys have a good night tonight and a good morning. God will always bless you with something, and He always blessed me. So, I want you guys to know that. You will get blessed with something that you won't just follow your dreams. Keep chasing them. Don't let anyone tell you that you're not nothing or